It's the future of our industry. It's the future of design. I think this is how we move forward and work more as professional engineers is in that digital world.
Currently, our deliverables are 2D drawings, typically in a PDF form. However, as we move forward in time, I believe the whole industry is moving towards a digital workflow. We have already started providing 3D models to clients, and our clients and building operators are able to use those 3D models to maintain their building in the future. They're able to input data such as serial numbers and model numbers of the maintainable assets in their buildings.
What engineers and geoscientists were doing 20, 30 years ago is different than what they're doing now. They still design, they still explore, they still solve problems, and they still come up with innovative solutions. But the type of problems they're facing today is quite different, it's quite complex. It requires an interdisciplinary approach of professions working together. That's quite different. I think the rate of change and the pace of change and adaptation to new changes in society will continue.
As everybody moves towards a digital workflow, I don't think we'll see full-size paper drawings as much anymore, but we may be seeing 3D models of buildings that are updated as the building operators start maintaining the assets in that building. So the building model becomes something that grows and lives along with the life of the building.
Not at this moment in time, but perhaps in the future, even in authenticating our whole design process and being able just to authenticate even 3D models that we're producing is an interesting concept, and thinking more about, again, not just that final kind of 2D paper copy, but the whole process is it's going to be interesting in the future and kind of looking forward.
The pandemic has helped accelerate a transformation that was already happening, and we aren't going back. Things are going fast, and having the skills in digital authentication now will help evolve the practice and allow people to transition these skills into other realms.
Standards will evolve based on how societies evolve and how the professions evolve as well. So imagining an organization in 10 years is very hard, considering the pace of how things change now, and especially at APEGA as a regulator. You need to be mindful of the laws and regulations and what is changing in the engineering and geoscience space. I'd like to see us adopting and more digital tools that enables us to regulate the profession, protect the public, and have our membership fulfill their duties to the public and to the professions.
Notarius has been a very helpful partner in helping us maintain and issue our digital signatures throughout our practice. All of our professional engineers at Dialogue take responsibility for the work that they do, and Notarius has been extremely helpful in managing those digital signatures that we use every day.
I think the wet seals will still exist in 10 years, but more so as a memory for professionals to have with them, more than that it will be in practical use. Professionals will quickly realize how effective and efficient it is to use digital signature over a wet seal. It makes more sense that you use tools that saves you time, money, and use your resources efficiently.
The ability to read and verify digital certificates will no doubt be there in 15 years. However, for the current validity of any professional credentials or the standing of a corporation's permit to practice, we would rely on APEGA and Notarius' relationship in terms of managing those certificates.
I don't think we could work without digital solutions. I don't think it would be responsible of us and in the best interest of the community. We're talking a lot more about smart buildings and how do we integrate all of these different systems together to work in a more cohesive fashion.
APEGA has celebrated its 100th anniversary 2 years ago. We were established in 1920, so we've been around for 102 years. And over the course of these 102 years, we've grown, morphed, adapted to the changing landscape, and I believe we'll continue to.